What we have here is a backing fire that is burning down with very low intensity. It's highly susceptible to changes in humidity like we're seeing when the marine layer moves in. On the east side, we're looking at 220,000 volt SCE distribution lines. So we would like to get in there and stop it before it gets into that area.